As Chair of Scotland's Dance Partnership, what we're trying to do is bring together and act as a single unified voice for good practice for towns across Scotland. So we can try and bring all the good experiences that are going on, all the learning that's together, and try and act as a catalyst for action to improve towns and town centres, because they're critically vital to social, community and economic uses across Scotland.
Well, as members, what it means to us certainly is that there's never been a more important time for town communities across Scotland to work together on shared problems and shared interests and shared opportunities. And STP brings us all together and gives us one clear focus when we're talking to government and business and the community at large.
It's a way of us bringing life back into our town centres, helping local businesses and local traders, and helping local people to have a community and a place where they can actually go and socialise.
That we've got a place, a single place in Scotland where the knowledge that's been gained from and the practice that's been done over the years can be brought together and shared in a coherent way and a friendly atmosphere and a collaborative atmosphere across Scotland.
The Scotland's Towns Partnership, the go-to organisation with more work, more energy, more collaboration around partnership on our town centres across Scotland, working across the public and the private sector to ensure that we create a sense of place and dynamism and economic growth around the town centres, which I am sure will be well received across Scotland. And as we approach Scotland's Towns Week, we all support our town centres, not just for that week, but for the year throughout.